Welcome to Pulpy Tamarind Channel. Today we are going to see how to fry moringa leaves in clarified butter. We require fresh moringa leaves, pure cow's ghee or clarified butter. So we'll get fresh leaves if possible directly from the tree, and it should be tender young leaves, best combination. Remove all the stalk and other things, we just want the leaves. And once you remove that, you can wash them and dry them and then use it. We need cow's ghee, that is ghee made out of cow's milk, not buffalo's milk. So we'll take a kadai, add some ghee to it and wait for it to dissolve. And then once it's hot, we'll add these leaves, a handful of leaves in batches. And usually this is a very traditional process of ghee making. So what's happening is cow's milk butter is reduced to ghee. So once it's becoming ghee, at the final stages of the ghee, a bit of salt and a bit of fenugreek seeds is added, and a handful of moringa leaves is added for flavor and taste. So not more than that, that's all. So that part of it, we in the family, all of the kids as well as grown-ups, you know, you fight for that because it's so tasty and nobody's going to make and give it to you in ghee. So this is something which is a small amount, and for that we have to fight, because this is not made individually just for eating purpose. It's something which is done with to prepare the ghee part of it, and so you just get to taste whenever the ghee is prepared. So now I'm just trying to give this tasty thing as a, you know, snack item. So if you can try it, it's such a tasty snack. So tasty crispy moringa leaves is ready with the scent of ghee, and sprinkle a bit of salt on that, and so tasty to eat as a snack. Please try it and please subscribe to my channel. So it's a very tasty thing. You have to try it to believe it. So please try it.